Lobby Tools, legislative news and information systems, on the web at lobbytools.com.
Sinkhole claims have more than quadrupled in recent years, driving Citizens Insurance to pay out far more than it collected. In stepped the legislature, ordering Citizens to charge more. The company's first proposal, 447% more. But after hundreds of protesters made their voices heard at a public hearing, the verdict is in, a rate hike of just under 33%. Advocates are happy.
It's great. Comparing it to a proposed 400% statewide average, 2,000% in the Hillsborough, Pasco, Hernando area, I think this is a victory.
The average $451 increase in sinkhole-prone West Central Florida will cost the owner of a $180,000 home about $38 a month more.
The legislation signed by Governor Rick Scott says that private insurance companies don't have to offer sinkhole coverage. That means the only place homeowners will be able to find it is most likely with Citizens.
State regulators say Citizens based its large rate hike request on old data, not on changes in the law, such as requiring homeowners to make repairs.
It's somewhat less than Citizens' modified filing or modifications as suggested by the board, and it's significantly less than that was projected by the historical data.
Governor Rick Scott called the rate hike necessary.
We've got to make sure the rates are as fair as we can have to consumers, but they want to have a product that they can rely on.
Rates for dwelling coverage, fire, and wind are also rising. In Tallahassee, I'm Mike Masalinda reporting.